going to train 3 years. Back in March, 3 years ago, a bit over 3 years. It's, you know, a lot of other things I do as well, but my main role is exec chef of the group. Group trains a fast-paced environment, so obviously we need equipment that's hard-wearing and can handle, you know, 12, 15 hour days, constant heat, you know, pumping out, you know, 5,000 meals a week on average. Yeah, fry masters, obviously our fries get slammed quite a fair bit. There's a lot of fries and fried food in our menus. Fry masters always hold up very well. And the recovery times generally work quite well. 100% it is. You know, like some stores only have one fryer. You know, some of our small stores have one fryer. And, you know, the volume we do with fried food, between chips and wedges and fish and chips and calamari, they get a fair workout. I've got 3 fryers here, just purely the size of the venue, and there's no issue so far with fries, so they stand up.